a shadow of doubt about Sunderland's victory. It's just been wiped out now by Ammer with a brilliant goal. A spectacular strike for the man on loan from Manchester United.
First here by Diallo. He's fouled by Neil. Richard Clark and Sims are up there with him, but he doesn't need them. It is a glorious goal. Diallo with a moment of magic. And the Sunderland supporters in...
Shooting chance, it is! Diallo for Sunderland. 16 minutes on the clock and the Black Cats have the lead.
Diallo. Third progress by Sunderland. Couldn't work on the wall. Will Diallo wrestling, tussling. And now Ellis Sims gives Sunderland the lead. It's the Black Cats who come.
Diallo on his stronger left foot. Diallo goes for goal! It's all turned around. A dozen goals in the red and white stripes for Sunderland for Ahmad Diallo.
It's running at Giles. Diallo on the overlap. Ahmad Diallo gets his shot away and that is 2-0. And that is surely game set in match now.
Diallo, Sunderland looking to win it. Can they win it here? They can! It's Luke O'Dine! Right in the...
Yorkshire side behind the Stadium of Light. Free flying football on the promotion hopefuls. Get up.
Townsend, from the moment that Ahmad Diallo got in behind him and got the wrong side of him, Ahmad trying to keep out the on-loan Manchester United man, and Diallo rolls it into the bottom right corner, away from Palmer, who dived to his right-hand side, and Sunderland have the lead here at the Stadium of Light. Ahmad Diallo successfully converting.
Hopefully that spurs us on to starting now.
Between each other.